And that's the situation so far.
Kaido! You knew it all along!
How dare you raise your voice in the presence of His Holiness?
That arrogant kid possesses demonic power!
Absurd!
Absurd?! Don't play me a fool! Is he not your subordinate?! He resurrected Yamato! It's your fault! It's your responsibility!
Traitor!
Yes, Your Holiness.
Can you apprehend this boy?
If that is your wish. Though who will then track Dante?
I will find Dante.
You can guarantee his capture then?
Absolutely. It's good to see Your Holiness has recovered.
Is she reliable?
She once brought us the sword Sparta and hastened the completion of our savior.
But she remains almost a stranger to us all.
Which will only concern us should a situation arise. As for her identity, I have already investigated. Now, Kaido, find us Nero and Yamato and bring them back to me.
As you wish, Your Holiness.
That menace Nero appears to be quite close to Kaido's sister, Kyrie. More than once, he called out her name.
Yeah! Is more than enough.
Your insignificant insults have no effect on me, though I will tear your body to shreds!
Thank you. don't step up if you're not gonna put up a decent fight. Didn't your mom ever tell you not to litter? That's a look you shoot your enemy. Okay. Well, then let me ask you this. What exactly is the Order after? And who the hell is Dante?
You do not demand answers from me! You possess the power of a demon.
Back down. I don't want to hurt you. I won't do that to Kyrie.
Hurt me? You don't get it, do you?
Something.
strength has increased.
Kitty. No, wait. This isn't what you think.
Why did you do this?
It was our intentions to protect you from the truth. Nero is a demon.
You son of a...
Nero!
Not to worry. I have no intentions of harming her. Yet. Though, it would appear your attachment extends beyond friendship.
She has nothing to do with this. Let her go!
Agnus! How dare you use my sister? This is my fight, and I will finish it. Let her go.
His Holiness predicted your defeat, and so ordered that your sister be utilized.
What?
If you want her, then come and get her, for I cannot guarantee her fate.
His Holiness, use Kyrie.
Where is he taking her? Back to headquarters?
I'd assume so. Nero, we must set aside this battle until I find out the truth of this.
Thank you.
So, you've come.
What have you done to Kyrie?
Why don't you check and find out? But don't expect me to be as easy on you as I was last time.
If I have to kill you to save Kyrie, let's roll! You got? I think it's time to put you out of your misery.
Your Holiness. That's enough, Argus. Go and prepare my attack. Right away.
Ah!
What took you so long?
You. What are you doing here? Forget it. I don't have time for this.
And neither do I. So I'll cut to the chase. I'm here for the sword.
Your point being...
Originally my brother's. Return it to me, and I'll let you go, kid.
Well, that's how you see me. I think you'll blush a pretty pink when I kick your ass!
Oh. Helpful hint. Take a tip from the elders.
Yeah. You cooled off yet, kid? What's the matter? Why the glare?
You look as if you've just been playing me from the beginning.
That sword was used to separate our world from the demons. I can't have something of that kind of power floating around now, can I? It's gotta stay in the family.
I need this.
Then keep it. Now that you're calm and cool, get going. Hey! What's your name?
Nero. You're Dante, right? Not a bad name.
Neither is yours. That regal look suits you.
I dress to impress. Are you sure you want to let him go?
Yeah, I figure he can bear the burden.
I know it's not my business, but this could get ugly.
Well, if the kid screws up, then I'll just have to kick his ass.
Thank you.
Not beautiful.
I think we've got a difference of opinion on that one.
How unfortunate.
Kyrie!
Is it not your wish to become one with her? Within the Savior, your mortal bodies will combine, melting into one to manifest and create his core, a thing of utter and pure beauty.
Go blow yourself. to save you. Please trust me.
I'm afraid you are too late. But, although still incomplete, this is your chance to catch a glimpse of the true power of our savior. I must salute a man who carries the blood of Sparta. While not in Dante's league, you still presented a harder fight than I had anticipated.
Dante?
I had originally intended to absorb him into our savior. But circumstance presenting, I'd rather choose the option at hand. Unfortunately, you did not anticipate a descendant of Sparta's blood. And because of this, boy, you have been outwitted, and the savior will be completed.
I don't know. I'd wager this kid still got some life in him.
You fool! Escape is now impossible! The creation cannot be stopped!
Hey, kid! You giving up so soon?
My options are limited.
So melodramatic. Besides, if you die without giving my sword back, I'm gonna be pissed.
Then come and get it.
What a punk.
Check it out. It's got wings.
The design shows terrible taste.
Hey, where's that thing going? It's not complete yet, is it?
It is in his heart to save the world from chaos. He will begin by driving it out.
Now he has what he needs. Yamato.
His body used it to seal the Hellgate from the demon world. The sword is the key to opening the Hellgate. The real Hellgate. That lies dormant beneath this city.
The sword that separates the human world from the demon world.
I think you, the son of the Dark Knight Sparta, are the only one who can stop the Savior now. Dante.
Looks like you've got a rep to live up to.
Looks that way.
Please, honor one last request. Save them. Kyrie and Nero.
Wouldn't want to deny anyone their dying request.
I'll sweep the city and evacuate the people.
Hey, is this your way of ditching and dumping this mess up?
You want to switch?
It's cool. Let's stick to the plan.